We're working on the custom Owen. This has a rounded nose. There's going to be a little spoon in the nose. It's a pintail. This board is 9-0. We've changed the bottom to a single concave, out to a double, to a V in the tail. I'm stoked to see how this is going to ride. I'm going to get to ride this in a few days, I hope.